You can watch Mr. Rogers, you can watch Three Company, and you can turn on Fame or the Newlywed Game or the Addams Family. Say, you can watch Barney Miller, and you can watch your MTV, and you can watch till your eyes fall out of your head, that'll be okay with me. And you can watch Johnny Carson, you can watch Phil Donahue, and you can use TV Guide to help you decide with a Catholic review. Say, you can watch 60 Minutes, even Captain Kangaroo, but there's only one set, so whatever you watch, well, you know I gotta watch it too. Say, give it up, give it up, television's taking its toll. That's enough, that's enough, give me the remote control.
Traditional Survivor Series rules apply, two people per team. Once you're eliminated, you head back to the locker room, and the final man or final team left standing will win this matchup and all the bragging rights. And he's caught. Knocked into the middle of next week. Oh, look at this. Not the position you want to be in. And again. Oh, man. All that weight just comes crashing down. Oh, man. That spear came out of nowhere. Bam. Another shot with a boot. And he gets the tag. The force, my God.
The gangster's done a number so far this match.
Ooh. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Oh! He's putting those educated feet to good use. Right in the kisser. Oh, mama! Weight on that leg drop. And there's a counter by the gangster.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Ouch!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Looks like he's bringing in his partner.
Oh, out of nowhere!
There's that hand-to-hand training of the soldier.
Oh, ow! That vertical base has been shaken.
A belly-to-belly suplex.
And the soldier blocks it.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
I don't think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done. You hear how his leg connected? Incredible counter! And that one shook him! That'll cause some damage!
What a counter that was!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
He's got him!
Lateral press. His partner's being punished and he's seen it up.
These competitors have got to be aggressive. Got to keep pushing to win. Here we go, Irish whip. Watch it. The soldier unloads. There's the quickness. And there's a hard right hand. Knocked into the middle of next week. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error in this one.
What? Oh, wow. Oh, what a knee.
No matter who wins this one, everyone's gonna feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
Ooh, that did it!
He saw that one coming.
Oh, look at this! DDT!
The tag is made.
Vicious chop! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Gonna give up. He's gotta give up. No one can get out of this.
Oh, that can break your tailbone.
He was one step ahead on that one.
for a loop.
Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?